stove sure is boiling, Paul.
His machine is half mad with thirst.
How much you gonna take, Paul?
She's always good for 11 hatfuls. Howdy. Howdy. That's enough, Charlene. Back in the truck.
Oh, Paul, can't I even look at the pretty man?
Back in the truck. She's promised. Private First Class Dudley A. Wash, U.S. of A. Army. Honorably discharged.
Well, that's fine. I don't want to sound
Private First Class is coming in on the morning bus.
Oh, I see. And you folks are in town to meet him, are you?
News sure does travel fast, don't it?
I didn't hear it anywhere. I just... Never mind, it ain't that important.
It is now... to her. Their betrothal's been pledged since they was 5.
Well, that's fine.
So don't go making any fancies for her.
Well, that's the furthest thing from my mind.
Your words say no, but your eyes say yes.
Well, believe me, the thought never entered my head.
Just see that it don't.
Take my word for it, Mr.
Darling.
I beg pardon?
Briscoe, darling.
Oh, Andy Taylor. Sheriff Andy Taylor.
More power to you.
Mr. Darling, as sheriff, there's something I'd like to say to you. It's about parking your truck here in front of our memorial trough and filling your radiator out of it.
What'd you have in mind?
Well, the fact is you're breaking 2 city ordinances. It's against the law to park your truck here, and you're dipping your hat into the horse trough.
Charlene, keep them eyes to yourself.
Well, anyway, Mr. Darling, it's against the law to dip your hat into the horse trough. That's for horses only.
There ain't a horse in sight. But if one comes along, I'll give him the right away. Lied to you for not giving me an arrest.
Well, we believe in warning folks first, especially strangers.
Obliged.